Hi. Let's discuss today the usage of the right word for the right occasion, because quite often we get a question that do we really choose our words carefully before we speak? Many times the moods demand the words that we choose, which will ultimately damage a lot. Let's all be masters of our mouths, so that we won't be slaves of our words. If you choose the right word for the right occasion with the right spirit, and when you put it in across to the person, it conveys a lot of meaning. It can make or mar the situation's position. So that is the reason why today's session is on, do you choose your words carefully before you speak? Think about it. Before you say something, stop and think how you would feel if someone said it to you. You can always choose your words, but you cannot choose the effect they can have on people. Bad words hurt you more than others, other after realize it. Once a famous sports person has said, don't hit me with your words. If I throw it back towards you, you won't be able to handle that extreme pain. Words are very, very powerful. They can create or they can destroy. So choose your words wisely. Before you speak, let your words pass through three gates. Is it true? Is it necessary? Is it kind? Don't mix bad words with your bad mood. That's most dangerous. You will have opportunities to change a mood, but you will never get the opportunity to replace the words you spoke. You should be tactful enough in choosing one's words carefully and knowing how far to go. It also means knowing that to say and what to leave unsaid. More people have been hurt by an improper choice of words than by any natural disaster. Choose what you say rather than say what you choose. That's how the foolishness and wisdom are differentiated. A wise man thinks before speaking, while a fool speaks without thinking. Once upon a time, an old man spread rumors that his neighbor was a thief. As a result, the young man was arrested. Days later, the young man was proven innocent. After being released, he sued the old man for wrongly accusing him. In court, the old man told the judge, they were just comments, didn't harm anyone. The judge, before passing sentence on the case, told the old man, write all the things you said about him in a piece of paper, cut them, and on the way home, throw the pieces out of paper out. Tomorrow, come back to hear the sentence. The next day, the judge told the old man, before receiving the sentence, you will have to go out and gather all the pieces of paper that you threw out yesterday. The old man said, I can't do that. The wind spread them, and I won't know where to find them. The judge then replied, the same way simple comments may destroy the honor of a man to such an extent that one is not able to fix it. If you can't speak well of someone, rather don't say anything. Sometimes this happens for parents and children also. Sometimes parents speak out of bitterness to their children, which can cause irreparable damage. The way you speak to your children on different instances can shape their destiny. Be careful with your words. Once they are said, they can only be forgiven, not forgotten. So that's all for today. Thank you very much for your time. Be careful whenever you are using the words in changing moods. So please subscribe the channel if you want to watch more such related videos.